Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Nero Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Bad Omens and their song, Bad Decisions. Let's check it out. I like the synth in the background. There was actually a couple synths there, but the one that kind of sounded like a vocal.
How quick it gets lonely here at the top. Her skin feels unholy, but I'm still drawn. The morals I'm holding, you know they're gone. No God, no religion. Just bad.
Ooh,
bad decisions.
Let the song skip there for a second.
No God, no religion.
Yeah, right.
Just
there.
Bad decisions.
That synth there cuts out so prematurely.
Oh,
I like it though.
God,
obviously, it's intentional. Oh, cool.
All I know.
Very nice. Ooh, sounds like an acoustic guitar. Ooh, lo-fi drums. I can't tell if it's just a regular six-string acoustic guitar, or if it's like a Spanish guitar, nylon strings. I think it's just a standard stainless steel six-string acoustic guitar.
No religion. Just bad.
That synth cut out again. So cool. Oh, that. Man. Close song from the upload today on Sumerian, and this is the third song that's been fairly subdued. I'm not complaining at all, I'm surprised. Heavy near the end. We've got like 1 minute left. I love this chorus melody. Very catchy, as you can clearly tell. No, we're still vibing. Wow, cool. Would have been cool if they did something else there like that. Nice. Synth kind of doing what I was singing a little bit. Oh man, that synth bass is very, very 80s. Sounds like the synth that was used on some Genesis songs. Aish Balloon Bass Bad Omens, another vibin' track, an awesome chorus melody. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Take care.